Like some all first verse shit.
Fat Boy. Damn, I'm wild.
Shout out to Damn, I'm wild.
Fat Boy, what's going on?
Shout out to Damn, I'm wild.
Damn, I'm wild.
Damn, I'm wild, man. Shout out to you, brother.
Shout out to Fat Boy. Damn, I'm wild.
Damn, I'm wild.
Check out Damn, I'm wild.
Man, Fat Boy, cook up.
Man, Fat Boy say, I respect the culture. I advise you niggas to do the same.
Coffee Brown. What's crippy, girl?
What's crippy, girl?
I seen you up there looking good. You was looking good as shit on stage. Seen you in your little bathing suit too. You was looking fucking delicious. I'll bite your ass. Say I won't. I'll bite the shit out you. Looking like a fucking goddamn over sweet ass brownie with the fucking syrup inside. Surf was up there talking about fucking you up. I save you. Don't worry about that shit. That nigga ain't that scary. On some real shit. I'm crazy too. Fuck, need protection. You call me. You hear what I said? Hey, we need to negotiate about these commercials and shit. You feel me? Look, I ain't gonna keep asking you for commercials, girl. I need them videos so you can get some airplay on this here channel. You hear me? Fuck! I done talk my shit to Coffee. Now listen, all the gangsters was in the building! Time to talk about this shit, man. God damn, I love this Crip on Crip shit. This shit was fucking fire, bro. Let's break this battle the fuck down. For real, though, Coffee, call me and shit. I'ma DM you in a little bit.
Oh, I go the savage route, looking for the throne. I see that. Talk about the zone with the king at. 38 long, I keep it. Nigga don't play no recess. Bring the game back like a reset. You see that? Trying to find a way like Keenan. Many like winning shit beaming. Headshot steaming. Do a nigga bad, no reason. I'll body bag the whole region. You ain't from the store, you a reacher. Tell him Mike Jack, nigga, beat it. Slide like a visa. Let the iron peel, I'ma need it. Said it can't shit, he ain't mean it. Anybody get it. If somebody need it, probably did it. Don't flow any kind of different. I go live. Drive, gotta hit me kind of engine. I body whoever anybody mention. Catch a body, I'ma catch a body. Quiet about it, I can't tell nobody. Imagine nagging if you ever try me. Shit be hella popping, you need medics probably. Fire escape, had that ladder dropping. Frontal lobe, automatic caught him. Brain dead, he be at the doctor. Tube in him like Zappa Roger. Bitch, I'm in the trenches, you ain't never around him. Got a couple killers you can catch around me. My load be riding heavy, hoe we drama ready. Start a comma steady, you'll get up.
All the gangsters was in the building, bruh. What up, y'all? It's your man, Fat Boy, checking in. You see me ragged up tonight. You know why. Yeah, me. Shout out to the Wild Goons, all the Lady Wild Goons. Loot Squad, New Era, all that good shit. The family, we outside, man. We working. I was over on Black Compass a few days ago. Go check that out on their channel. I know niggas looking at this shit like, why this nigga turn the light off? Fam, I can't see out this fucking windshield. With the light on, it's glaring. If a deer run out this bitch and I die, none of you niggas is coming to the funeral though. I'm not dying for y'all. It's just some blogger shit, you feel me? I love y'all though. I'm outside working, I got one for y'all today. Surf vs. Geechi, I couldn't wait for this one, bruh. Couldn't wait for this one. You knew this was gonna be one of them ones. Let a nigga switch lanes real quick. You knew this was one of them ones, bruh. That street talk, that gritty, grimy shit we all love in battle rap. I know I fucking love it. The more street, the better. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. I love this battle, man. Instant fucking classic. I done watched this battle about 5 fucking times now. It's one of them ones. Before the battle, it's images of Geechi Gotti in the hallway in the back. Eyes closed, going over his material, trying to get it right. He ready for war. He know this one of them fights, bruh. I ain't gonna hold you. This might be the most complete Geechi we seen. This nigga was in the rare form. You feel me? I don't watch Dragon Ball Z. What you call that shit? Super Saiyan form or whatever? I don't know what the fuck. This nigga leveled the fuck up. Y'all niggas know. Put it in the comments. I don't watch that shit, bruh. I'm a little older than some of y'all niggas, man. Hey, Surf was ready. He came out on his bullshit. You see this nigga walk all the way across the stage and paid a little visit to the other lopes. Ain't no thing. Surf been here before. He comfortable as fuck. These niggas was ready, bruh. They was in their fucking bag from the tip. It was go time, my nigga. Geechi Gotti snatching the fucking coin out there. Nigga, you's a bitch. He was on it, bruh. Right out the gate. Listen, this first round Geechi delivered, bruh. I don't know. This nigga lost his goddamn mind, fam. This nigga came out with the fucking, I laid a title down. Y'all niggas came here to see me lay a title down. He put the belt on the floor. Crowd goes crazy. Then he just started dumping the clip, fam. What size is the casket? Is wavelength? You a rolling 60? It's only right the casket 6x10. This nigga was in his fucking bag, getting busy. But what Surf do? Surf came right out doing what Surf do, bro. Listen, I know a lot of niggas had doubt about how Surf was gonna come to this battle. Can he hang with Geechi? I know that last battle versus Rum Nitty, that nigga wasn't, he wasn't all the way on his shit. Some niggas saying Surf 1-2-1. I ain't jacking that. I gave Surf the first. I didn't give him the second. He didn't have a third. I got Rum Nitty winning that one 2-1. I was a little skeptical about what Surf we was going to get after Geechi had that first. I'm like, what we going to get? Surf, you better have one, my nigga. All them dog schemes and Kakarot and all that fucking Dragon Ball Z shit, all this shit. I don't want to hear none of that in this battle, bro. I want you on your A-game gangster shit. The nigga delivered, bro. The nigga delivered. Now, in that first round, Geechi came out killing. But Surf, the star power, man, it's just a little different. Listen to when Surf rap, bro. Listen to when Surf rap. You can hear a nigga fart in the back. It's so fucking quiet. You understand me? It's a different vibe when Surf rap. When that nigga talk, we listening. You understand? It's powerful. Nigga not planning. Nigga said, I got two arms raised and backing up. I'm teaching my son how to walk. Nigga was in his bag. He disrespected Geechi Gotti. And that's one thing I took note of. It's other niggas that battled Geechi that really just was talking that shit. But Surf know everything to say to make it disrespectful. He really lived that gang shit. He disrespected the nigga gang name. Disrespected Baylo. And I gave Surf that first. You know what I'm saying? In that second round, Geechi comes out and tries to rebuttal, saying, usually when niggas disrespect my street name, I punch them niggas, but we gonna take a different route. The gentleman approach or some shit like that. And whatever the rebuttal was, how he finished it, it just didn't really land. But when he got in his bag, he started talking about the Midwest movement shit. You know Surf shit. And he said, man, fuck all that. When Surf touched down, the first thing he hears is the ambulance. He started cooking, bruh. He started cooking. Another dope-ass round. Start the fucking finish. Man, listen. Geechi Gotti is up. Listen, this elevated him. The next nigga that battled Geechi got a problem on his hands. If he gonna stay on this level from now on with every opponent, it's gonna be different, man. Baylok was on his shit. But Surf came right back at this nigga. He came out in that second round and gave this nigga a whole timeline of events. Nigga, when you was selling hair, I was selling hair. Told this nigga, when it's time to battle hollow, but you loading hollows because you don't know how low niggas willing to go. Oh my God. Surf! Surf one of them niggas, man. It was like Geechi was dropping every bomb he had, and we got a complete Surf. Surf came out rebuttaling shit. Surf had freestyles and shit. Surf was rocking the fucking room. It was a back and forth, bro. Like I said, I see niggas calling it both ways. I gave Surf the second, bro. You can see before they even move into the third round, the twos is in the air. Niggas got Surf 2-0 moving into the third. So that tell you what type of time Surf was on, bro. Now, in this third round, this nigga Geechi comes out with another fucking rebuttal. This time, the rebuttal fucking lands. And then he gets into his bag. Now, what I want to say about this third is, it took him a while to warm up. It took Geechi a little while to get it lit. Like, he was just kind of talking, and it almost looked like he was struggling to find his footing in his material. Like, maybe some lines was like, it was, he didn't say it the way he intended, and it even hit a point where the nigga was about to choke. Like, he froze, and he said some shit about chasing clout or whatever, but when he started bringing it back, he switched it up and said it different. So he got close to choking in that third, but he cleaned it up the rest of the way. He dropped some bombs. In my mind, he had like four or five lines that really, really hit. He had the mom paid the cell phone bill for 10 years just to hear a son voice on the voicemail. That was fucking crazy. He had his closed caskets, and we don't even know if he really in that bitch. He had the shit about, I never played basketball, but I know I gotta teach my son how to shoot. This nigga, like, Geechi was in his bag. He said, I really had you on that block where real niggas got shot. Geechi gave that nigga everything he had in the third, bruh. It wasn't on the level of thirds that we got before, but you still got a good one, bruh. You still got a good one. Yet again, though. And I told you niggas, if you don't remember, I was the blogger that told you niggas, Surf was going to get that third, bruh. The nigga came out with rebuttals. He told that nigga, if I'd have known I was standing where some niggas got shot on neighborhood, I would have took my phone out and took a selfie in that spot. Like, he really was talking to this nigga, fam. Surf said, you talked about teaching your son how to shoot, and that shit was real. I'm going to teach my son how to run down the block and get the steal. Like, fam. Surf ain't really no rebuttal nigga like that. But in this battle, that nigga had time. I got time today, cuz. You feel me? Surf in that third just... he had it, bruh. He had everything working. The nigga was pacing himself. It wasn't nothing to get them bars off, bruh. Oh, my shit done went out. Give me a second to like this. We're going to take a brief commercial break. Y'all niggas like basketball?
Shane Mac Jack! Nigga, go get it!
I ain't gonna hold you. In this third round, the whole battle, I really felt like Geechi was punching this nigga's fucking head off. But on the replay back, bro, it was like, Surf just had way more, bro. He just had more start to finish. Not only did he have more, but he delivered that third round cleaner than Geechi. Wasn't no dry spots. Wasn't no spots in this round where he just was like, all right, Surf, you better pick it up. He was on his A game, bruh. We got a classic Surf, a vintage Surf, a dope ass battle. And I'm gonna play this clip right here, cause I feel like Caps said it better than anybody could have said it. And I felt like I couldn't find the words to describe how I felt about this battle. But Caps said this.
Surf is talking to him. It's crazy, bruh. I don't even feel comfortable saying Sue Surf beat Geechi, because I don't know what else Geechi got he could have done.
And he's spot on, bruh. I don't know what else could be said. Geechi hit that nigga with everything he had, and I don't know what else he could have done. What else could the nigga have done? He threw every bomb he had, and it just, I feel like he just came up short in every round. I don't know. I'm going to end up watching this battle a few more times. When this bitch drop, we going to go bar for bar breakdown. We going to talk about it all. We gonna rack up the points. I'm gonna give y'all my official win, but right now I feel like Surf got that. It was a dope fucking battle. Like I said, I feel like it was a classic, start to fucking finish. Geechi versus Surf was one of them ones. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how you called the battle. You know I want to know. Jump in the comments. I'm a comment nigga. I like to read what y'all niggas is talking about. Y'all niggas know what time it is, man. I'm going to leave y'all niggas the same way I always do. I respect the culture. I advise you niggas to do the same. Hey, yo, Posey! On the set! Take us home, my nigga.
Please don't unplug the game.